Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself.
South by the fire, son, and the morning will come soon. I'll tell you stories of a better time in a place that we once knew. Before we packed our bags and left all this behind us in the dust, we had a place that we could call home in a life no one could touch. Don't hold me up now, I can stand my own ground.
Jones, got a Lex Maybach for the sexy grown. Patron on the rocks that I'm